All right, so it is the next day. We got some light. Today we're back at the farm. We're just kind of coming in to go and check out the gravestone to the last piece of the video. So this is a sawmill where it's kind of the entrance to the bush where the cairn of Ned is laid. So we're just going to go through there and do that and upload it.